Hi students, let's start exercise 6.1 of class 7. The name of the chapter is the triangle and its properties. So we have already done the introduction part of this chapter, so you can find the video. The link is given in the description box, so you can find. Also you can find the video in that the end screen, when video will end, and you'll see four small screens. So you will get the video, that is the link of the video. You can click on it and you can get the video if you want to, you wish to revise the concept of introduction. So let's begin with exercise 6.1, which says in triangle PQR, D is the midpoint of line segment QR. It is given in the question. So there is, you can see there is a triangle given, which is triangle PQR, or in this point D is the midpoint. Point D is the midpoint of line segment QR. So the question is this, is PM is what? Fill in the blanks. PM is what? So you can say PM, the angle is 90 degree. This PM is the line, PM is the perpendicular drawn from the vertex P to opposite line QR. Yeah, opposite sides QR. So here you can say PM is altitude, because altitude kya hota hai? What is altitude? Altitude is the perpendicular drawn from the vertex to its opposite side. This is altitude, and it's at 90 degree. That is height of the that is the thing. What is PD? Since D is given, D is the midpoint. So, and the line vertex PD is the line which is drawn from vertex P to opposite left side QR, and D is the midpoint. So this is what? This is median. This is the definition of median. So we have already studied what is median. So you can go back to the video and revise the concept. What is median? Median says, median is the line which is which joins the vertex and the midpoint of the opposite side of a triangle. This line is median. So PD is our median. D is the midpoint. So here you can say QD is equal to DR. Is QM is equal to MR? No. Because D is the midpoint, not M. So QM cannot be equal to MR. So here you can say QM does not equal to MR. So this is your question 1. Now we are moving to question number 2. Question number 2 says draw rough sketches for the following. In triangle ABC, BE is the median. So we can, we'll draw a triangle, any rough you can draw triangle of any size, any size, any shape, any type. Okay, so triangle ABC. So we are drawing here triangle ABC, BE is the median. So to draw BE is the median. What is median? The line segment joining the midpoint of the its opposite side is called the median of the triangle. Midpoint, this is E, this is a midpoint of side AC, and if you join this point to vertex B, its opposite vertex, right? So this is your median. Median is a line segment which joins the vertex B to the to midpoint of its opposite side, that is side AC. So that is done. That's it. Question number B. In triangle PQR, PQ, PR are altitudes of a triangle. What are altitudes? Altitude is the height that is a perpendicular drawn from the vertex to its opposite side. So we'll draw a triangle PQR first. So we have drawn here a triangle PQR. This is triangle P, Q and R. So PQ and PR are altitudes of the triangle. Triangle C, this is an equilateral triangle, right? It seems like equilateral triangle because we have not drawn it by using ruler and all. So this is not exactly what. So, but what you are saying in triangle PQR, PQ and PR are altitudes of the triangle, but they are not at 90 degree. they are at some acute angle. Okay, so for this, what we need to do, we need to draw a right angle triangle, right angle triangle like this. Okay, so this is your P, Q and R. See, P, Q and R, where now here you can say in triangle PQR, PQ is the altitude because it's at 90 degree, line segment drawn from its vertex to the opposite sides. If you draw it like it, extend this line to little more, then you will get PQ. And similarly, this is RQ. RQ again, you can say if you draw this line PQR to Q dash or to some extent, so you will get here, this is RQ at 90 degree. So this is, we cannot draw this kind of triangle. You cannot draw, you need to draw here a right angle triangle where PQ and RQ, PQ and RQ are the altitudes of the triangle. Okay, let's move on to the C part of question number 2. In triangle XYZ, YL is the altitude of the exterior of the triangle, right? So let's draw an obtuse angle triangle. What are obtuse angle triangles? Obtuse angle triangles are the triangles. So obtuse angle triangles are the angles whose angles lie between 90 to 180 degree. So these are obtuse angle triangles. In this case, so we have to draw an altitude which is exterior of the triangle. What is interior and exterior of the triangle? So if you draw like this part is the interior. So if I name it X, Y, this is X, Y and Z. So you can name a triangle clockwise as well as anti-clockwise. If you are naming like this, you can go anti-clockwise as well as clockwise, whatever way you want to go, you can go. So this part, the bounded region is known as interior of the triangle, and the exterior lies here. This part all is exterior. So what we have to do, we have to do YL is the altitude of the exterior of the triangle. So extend this line XY to, you can say it, P, and draw here an altitude, a line which is a perpendicular this. So this is your altitude, right? So here you can name it YM. So this is 90 degree. So that is the figure which is asked in this question. And now we come to verify by drawing if the median and altitude of an isosceles triangle can be same. So here we have to take an isosceles triangle. What is an isosceles triangle? Isosceles triangle is a triangle which has two opposite sides equal, right? So this is our isosceles triangle. These two sides are equal. Here we can name it as ABC. We're naming it as ABC. Verify by drawing if the median and altitude. Let's check whether here median and altitude are same or not. So midpoint, suppose that this is the midpoint, which is D, or we'll join a thing. So this is the, since it is an isosceles triangle, so this is the altitude, which is at 90 degree, and we can a median is drawn from the midpoint of the opposite side. So this is the vertex and this is the median, which is midpoint. D is the midpoint. Here you can say D is midpoint. So we can say AD is median as well as AD is altitude. So this is you can say here AD is the same line which is median as well as altitude for isosceles triangle. So which is true. So here you have to draw this figure. If you measure, so you'll find BD equal to DC. BD equal to DC, or you can say DB equal to CD. Both are same. So that's it for exercise 6.1. Please like the video.